Hey guys, welcome back. I did not do anything.
Click
the screen. Nicole. I didn't go and do anything. I just let it render and save, and then I came right here. Is there water in the water?
Ooh.
Technical. Maybe should switch to Hunter. And I know not to learn that move. Yes. Bag. Nope. Pokeballs. Yep. Catch. That's a nice level 30 knot.
Ooh, yeah.
Shadow Dungeon? No, I'll put him back to sleep if I can. Sleep. Thank you. Sweet. I'll save that one. Let's go heal my Haunter. I see now why this pokey things are here. I kind of want Tentacool on my team. He's a level 39. Okay. I know I gotta go in and heal him again too. Heal them, please. I can't save yet. No. Okay. So, let's go out. Oh, no. Party. I'm going to switch. Only so that I don't have to switch it out and I can put him right to sleep. Oh, horsey. Right. Sleep. Thank you. I think I might have to get some great balls, depending on my money situation. Let's go find him. The great balls are over on the other side. They're over here. No, I can't even pray. Okay. Pokeballs. Thanks, Dan. What's over here? South Leaf of however, after 2 months of looking around, we weren't able to find anything. The archaeologist team was looking for strong assistance, so they sent me here to find me. At least 8 gem badges. I won't accept anything less. But he knows what is best for the day if he knows there is more to the temple. Alright, dude. Man, I wish we had these running shoes and brick browns. Oh, little water spots. That is sweet. That's sand. That was water. There's grass. Nothing in there, huh? And what's this one? Another. Huh. Oh. You can't get in there. What's this one? You can't get in there. What type are in here? Guess we'll find out. Ooh, a Taurus. I want Taurus. Sleep powder. Ow. Thankfully. From the sling. Just a little great bottom. Can you hear my people, please? Like, that Tauros just, like, wrecked me. Nothing like being wrecked by a Tauros. Why do you keep running back to the Poke Center? Because I keep getting my butt beat. A tentacle! I don't know what tentacles or vioclone should do. Well, not that, that's for sure. Can you absorb? Not really. Let's switch to Typhlosion. Yeah, I do. I don't think I have any rock that's good level. Oh, that one's like 25 stats. I need the rock ground, that would actually help. I don't know if that one was in or not before it was put in. I need arena. Fight, sleep powder. Nice. What else is over here? Guess I'll find out. I want that Dratini. I want you, Dratini. Come on, Dratini. Absorb just a little. Oh, sleep powder. Come on, your team. Please come to my team. Thank you, your teeny. That's a nice dratini. I'm not a dragonair. Do it again. It's not very effective. Try to cheeky. I know it was a little cheeky. Come on, Dragonair. Welcome to my team, Dragonair. Yeah, sorry. I wonder if Joey's got a dragon here. Should I go over there? I know I need to raise him up. I never did check these. Enter all houses with use. Because it gives us something to do as we uselessly walk around. Well, at least you're happy. Yeah. Everybody does, don't they? I'm not ready for you. I haven't put out all those trainers out here. The one that I didn't get already. Yeah. Oh, I know what's in here. I guess I'll find out. A far-fetched. Ooh, I don't have him either. Fight, absorb. That one wants absorb. Poison powder. Okay. Either you come in the ball this time or you're dead. Good job, Farfetch'd. Way to go, Valkyrie. Then we gotta go heal you up. He's like, no. Get back. Get back, I say. It's 7:39. Hey, look, my stalker's gotten a hold of me again this morning. Twitter. It's the stalker. Yes, please heal my Pokemon. You know what? I think I'll switch him. Just so that Dragonair. I won't say that. Or I won't close up. Oh, I'm not tired, no. I do. Apparently these Pokemon aren't extinct. Kabutops. Switch it. That's another level. Switch. Bite. Try Fire Fang. Crunch. That one better. I should have just taken you. Ooh, nice for Dragonair. Nice for the rest of you guys, too. Way to go, Bobplum. I did just save it, so... No, Hunter is not learning that new one. No. No. What does he use? Amistar. Well, yeah, I guess I should have switched. Whoa. Yes. This is what I mean. Yes. Sweet, you guys get to see my Geodude evolve. And a Graveler. I can't save him. What's up there? Hi. It's a me, Pietro. It's a me, a Mario. I'm eradicate. Switch only because you are. Okay, he's still. Fight. Do a rock blast. I want to see what rock blast does. Right there. Okay, switch you out. You're not good on him. And then do a quick attack. Oh. One more. Who else do you have? Yes. Oh. Okay. Do the Giga Drain. Nice, guys. Real nice. Awesome. No. Okay. I need to run back and heal my people. I wish there was a Poke Center right there. But at least it ain't that far away. Alright, after this, I think I'm gonna go check out the gym for you guys. I wanna see what it does. You know, like, what my Pokemon does, like, besides get killed. I want to see what type he is. Because I know Joey's told me and everything, but... No, I don't know what I'm doing. I got through there, I should be able to get back. Nothing else that I can do that I actually see. Unless it has something to do with over here. A full team. Welcome to the team, Goldeen. Team, Goldeen. Let's see. I'm gonna try to catch the seal again. I just want to see what it does. I'm not done. Do it again. Ooh. Wow, this hurt probably cool. Welcome to the team, seal. That's one way to get to the... Pokemon! Swinup? Swinup. I'm gonna end up getting lost in here. Sneasel. That's him. It's good. Sweet. Which sneeze was that? Right. Yeah. I'm gonna get out of here and save up, and you cannot escape. Don't kill my dragon here. Switch. Yeah, how about Crunch? Crunch was good. It's like, no, speed, yo. Sweat. Alright guys, I'm gonna heal up, and then I am gonna stop until Joey gets up, because I don't know what to do. I will see you guys later. Bye!